I am still documenting and testing every operation in each of my visual controller for creating a help section for myself, and it has not been fun. So I started procrastinating and added the usual interface lady over in the background.